How do you define dominance? Is it the win totals? The final fours? The championships? Yes, pretty much all of that. That's exactly how you define dominance.